Most of the countries we compete with, they tax their businesses at 25% or less. But President Obama, in using class warfare and trying to make you think that we're just taxing people like Peyton Manning or John Elway or some movie star or Wall Street guy, we're actually taxing these small businesses that are the engines of opportunity, the ones who provide most of our jobs. When we tax our businesses more than our foreign competitors tax theirs, they win, we lose, and we can't stand for that.